just great preacher, teacher, and proclamator of the gospel, amen. And I thank Reverend Marjorie Edwards because, amen, she began to share with us, amen, to just kind of whet our appetite.
That's right.
That we got a preacher to bless us this morning, amen.
Amen.
Amen. So I'm just going to try, amen, to just share with you a few words about this great man of God. One thing I know is that he is a son of this great and historic church.
Amen.
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 Another thing I know about him is that he is a husband of one wife.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. Thank you, Sister Pauline. I got that. Amen. 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 He is a family man. Amen. And is a father of two children. Amen. Amen. I'm standing on the point. I'm on the street. And also one thing I know about him is this preacher, teacher, proclamator of the gospel, showed up love the Lord.
Amen.
And if you've had the opportunity to spend any time around him, you know that he showed up loves you too. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. One thing that has always, amen, impressed me about him, amen, is his humbleness. Amen. You know when someone's going to be a great leader because you can see that they've been a great servant. Come on, somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. And one thing I know, amen, is that he aspires, amen, to be on the side of the Lord. Amen. And God blessed him not only with the gift to preach and the gift to teach, but if you ever get a chance to hear this preacher sound, amen, he comes in the personage of a great preacher, teacher that I just admire as well, that blessed us, amen, until the Lord called him home, by the name of Bishop Gilbert Patterson, amen. And I'm telling you, he's gifted, amen, to preach, teach, and just bless us in a special way. And so without further ado, if you would simply extend your hand towards Reverend Marjorie Edwards. Say, Reverend Edwards.
Reverend Edwards.
Pray.
Pray. Pray.
Extend your hand toward the pulpit and say, Pastor.
Pastor.
Pray.
Pray.
Extend your hand towards Reverend Deloach and say, Reverend Deloach.
Reverend Deloach.
I'm praying for you.
I'm praying for you.
That God pours out into you.
That God pours out into you.
You pour out into us.
You pour out to us.
Extend your hand towards this great choir and say, great choir.
Great choir.
Saints.
Saints.
Great musicians.
Great musicians.
Play.
Play.
Great director.
Great director.
Direct.
Direct.
And now extend your hands to the heavens and say, Lord.
Lord.
I've come.
I come.
To get my breakthrough.
To get my breakthrough.
Because I know.
I know.
You can do anything.
You can do anything.
But fail.
But fail.
Now look at your neighbor and tell them, get ready, get ready, get ready.